My name is Ken Cooper, and I would like to introduce Warner Brothers' 1962 production of Meredith Willson's The Music Man, because it's the favorite movie of my favorite person in the world, my wife of 52 years, Ruth Cooper. She loves this movie because Robert Preston reprised his role, which he played 1,000 times on Broadway, which brought a depth to character which can't be achieved any other way, and because of the fact that it's a perfect example of how film can enhance a Broadway musical. It's a great movie, and she loves it. We live in northern Michigan in a small town called Manistee, where we have a 1938 Art Deco movie theater. It's run by volunteers. It's state-of-the-art. They run all first-run movies, but on Wednesday morning, they run the $2 classic, and my wife works with the managers to choose the classic. She does diligent research, and then she presents the movie. She's Manistee's, you know, Roberta Osborne. Of all the movies she presents and all the movies she sees, the musicals are her favorite. And The Music Man is without a doubt her favorite movie. She saw it 6 times when she was 15 years old. She bought tickets for her parents to see it. Every time she sees it on screens, large or small, she loves it. And I love my wife. And for that reason, I would love to be able to present it on your channel, given the chance. Thank you so much.